The Purdue Boilermakers had a 4-3 record in Western Conference play, tying for fourth place. The big day was October the 19th when Purdue beat Michigan State, then the number one club in the nation, 20-13. Tom Frankhausen catching a long